If you've ever tried to walk on a tightrope, you know it's tough at first, but with some training, you're able to learn the balance how to do it. But is it possible to do flips without falling off? Here's a video of a double backflip into a double front flip. I went to the beach to meet up with these pros and see them in action, and I was mind blown to find out that they actually use green screen guys. And the videos I saw were all edited, and it's actually a green screen guy doing all the hard work.